नमस्कार, आई एम केजिया। आई वेलकम यू टू ब्रेड ऑफ लाइफ। लेट अस लुक टू द होली बाइबल, 1 Peter 1:1-12। द मेन आइडिया ऑफ द डे इज गॉड्स गिफ्ट फॉर अस लिविंग होप। गिव प्रेज टू द गॉड एंड फादर ऑफ आर लॉर्ड जीसस क्राइस्ट। इन हीज ग्रेट मर्सी ही हैज गिवन अस अ न्यू बर्थ एंड अ लिविंग होप। दिस होप is living because Jesus Christ rose from the death. He has given us new birth so that we might share in what belongs to Him. This gift is that can never be destroyed. It can never spoil or even fade away. It is kept in heaven for you. Though faith you are kept safe by God's power. Your salvation is going to be completed. It is ready to be shown in you in the last days. Let's understand the word. Many people were persecuted for believing in Jesus. Everyone had to be scattered around while trying to keep their faith. In those difficult times, Peter wrote a letter of comfort and of God's promise. Us Christians have already received a new life and will receive the blessings God has prepared for us. So continue to follow and have faith in Jesus, our hope, until the end. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for this day. Bless us to obey your word in every situation in our life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.